It's all.
So for this one, anytime we have three angles and we're looking for the A side, we take the other two sides, B and C, square them, subtract A squared, and divide by 2BC. That's what we use. Last one, if we know the two sides and the angle between them, we use the following. Now, if that known angle is angle A, then we're basically going B squared plus C squared minus 2BC cosine of A.